Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Dragon Quest 8 Let's Play. I'm your host, Saigan. We are back today in Raiden's Tower, trying to find our way up. I don't think there's anything on this floor aside from just a set of stairs. Another seesaw bridge directly above us. Nothing else we can do on this level. Anything over here? Negative. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna go up one more floor? Oh, no. Okay, I know what we're doing. This will bring us to the other side, where we can go up, not drop a statue down over here. Why was Raiden building this place to be just so silly? Can't you just use stairs like a normal person? I guess that probably goes against some sort of, like, building code in the world of Dragon Quest. How many time waster puzzles do you plan on putting in your tower? For a tower of 3 to 5 floors, you must include anywhere between 4 and 10 time wasters. Sign here and here. There's also treasure on, like, one of these floors. Not sure what it is, but I know it's there. I have not seen a chest yet, though. Okay, so this goes down. Oh, well, first let's hit this switch so we can leave easily if we want to, although I think I have evac, so... bit of a moot point. No, I didn't want it. I can get to the other side just fine, thank you. All right, so this is where... it's a little necessary, I think, with the puzzles. Can I go up that way? We already can go up that way, so we want the statue on the other side so that we can go directly up from where we are now. I think that's what this is for. Get a better angle. Get a better angle. There we go. I wonder if the encounters turn themselves off while you're pushing. It's been a while since I hit one. Okay. We go back down. Thank you. up. Go team. We made it, guys.
Well, there's a surprise. Making good progress, I see.
That's it? That's all you have to say? Not, why are you in my tower? Who are you guys? He's just proud of his work, I guess. As I recall, there's no boss in here that we have to worry about. I have whistle. Son of a bit. That would have been really, really useful when I was grinding. Okay. Oh shit, these stairs went up 2 levels. Go to that one. Oh, hey, there's a treasure chest. Looks like we'll probably have to, what, drop down? I don't see any other way to get over there, so that's my best guess. Oh, wait, no. No, I see. It's that bridge there. Okay. Yep, okay. Let's go get that chest. Soul spawns. Why? Really could use the helm splitter first thing, but okay, whatevs. Oh, Angelo, let's miracle slash. Oh, that was a very tiny miracle slash. Really not worth the 4 MP we spent. Thank you. recovery ring. A? Is this the one that heals you while you walk? Oh, that's so cool. What are you guys wearing? Slime earrings. Wow. Those can probably go. Ruby of Protection. We will replace whoever is getting less of a benefit from theirs. I definitely still want Yangus having his... Oh my god, it actually improves Saigan. Okay. And it gives free healing. I still have Yangus equipped with, I think, Mighty Armlet. Probably should have just focused instead of using multi-thrust. Well, it's okay when there's just one target. Or, you know, less threatening targets. Let's go ahead and have Angelo burn some MP to heal us. Again, to the best of my memory, there is not a boss in here. And if there was one, well, he wasn't enough of a threat that I remember him. Okay. We can get up to that level. We need to boot off. Wait. Okay, I want to pull this statue off. Can I do that? Or I'm going to have to ride down to the bottom, aren't I? Yeah, okay. Yeah. Still focusing on Yangus, I see. These living statues really hate him. Oh, there we go. We're mixing it up a bit now, I see. All right, on to the next set of floors. we done? I thought that there'd be another chest. Let's do a brief sweep. Sworn there were two in here. Well, both of you suck. I don't know who to focus on first. Kill the Chimera because of that. That's why we're going to focus on the Chimera. Still no chest. Did I get two already? I must have. Oh no, there it is. Okay. Wow, that'd be really cool if I had Angelo on bows. As I recall, that's a pretty decent one. Hey, right on. We need to talk about the way you build towers.
What? You made it? All the way to the top, like? Eh? If it's that easy, I've got more building to do. Can't have a novice like you get into the top.
Oh, it was intentional.
You're all right, young'un. I'm Rhydon. And what do you want with a sculptor like me, eh? You're looking for the Cran Spinners. Ah, those old gemstones, is it? They've been out of my family for donkey's years. I've never even laid eyes on them myself. This is what I heard like. One of my ancestors put them in a... Ooh! This damn bark always giving me trouble. Anyway, I heard one of my ancestors used them in a statue she carved.
That's really? Right.
It was the pinnacle of her career, they say. Her best work.
Really?
Where's the statue now? I can honestly say I don't know. You'll have to find it yourself, young'un. All I can tell you is the lady's name, if this whole block of mine isn't letting me down. Her name was Alexandra. That's about it, I'm afraid. Unless there's something else I can help you with. What? My son said I should pay him a visit once in a while? There's no time for that. If a novice like you can get to the top of my tower, I've got my hands full here. I'll just have to build it higher. The only way is up, as they say.
Now, Alexandra is clearly a giant, giant hint, but let's go talk to Calderasha anyways. Oh, and let's get our thing out of the pot. That's right, the dancer's mail. And we're going to make another mighty armlet, because two of those combined with bandit mail will make the Gigant armor, which is which will probably carry Yangus through the end of the game. Alright, so where did that belt go? There's the belt. Ring of Strength, I believe the other one was. Which we should have. If we don't, they shouldn't be too hard to get a hold of. Seriously? Do we not have Rings of Strength?
Why?
Alright. We need to see where we can get Ring of Strength. Okay. Probably a gold ring combined with something. And a seed of strength. Prayer ring is a gold ring and a seed of magic. Unless I can buy either of those. Prefer not use my seeds unless I have to. So let's see if they are purchasable. Buy Argonia. Only during the bazaar from Peddler on the Hill. Strength ring. We can find one in a cabinet here in Arcadia. Really? Well, not here in Arcadia, but in Arcadia. Okay, so there's a cabinet we have to check in Arcadia. Never mind. We'll just go searching in Arcadia for stuff. But first, Calderasha. I never do, Calderasha. On the south of this continent. Again, I'm going to say the Tower of Alexandria. Cough. As if it weren't obvious from the name. Although, I imagine it is really useful to have Calderasha around because it means that you can, like, take breaks from Dragon Quest. And, you know, just go back to Fortune Teller and, you know, you also have Party Chat. It's pretty easy to get back to what you were doing in Dragon Quest after taking a break. First, we're going to go to Arcadia and see if we can find that Strength Ring, which is apparently hidden in a cabinet somewhere. We'll combine that with the Titan Belt. We'll make a second Mighty Armlet. And then as soon as we get a hold of Bandit Mail, which, I don't think we actually get until, like, near the very end of the game. I think it's in a Trian Gully where we can buy that. And we will cross that with two Mighty Armlets, and Yangus will have some ballin' ass armor. Gold bracer. Close, but not what I'm after. Sweltering summer nights provide the perfect environment for festering undead to walk the earth. It's enough to make even an adventurer with zombies' bane feel insecure, but why worry when you can make yourself a zombie slayer? It's easy, just combine your zombies' bane with a certain holy item in your alchemy pot. Go on and give it a try. A holy tool. Possibly a gold rosary? More bookshelves. Bookshelves everywhere. This? Strength ring? Yay! Alright, we're good. Shoot, no, get out of that. No, not monster. It's been a while since I did the monster arena. I should go back there and knock out another level. Talos will surely see me through. We can stay at the inn in Alexandria. It'll probably be cheaper that way anyways. Zoom! Alexandria! And I'm totally gonna use holy protection here. Looks nicer than I remember. It's probably just me, though. Alright, everybody. Thanks for watching. We're at about half an hour again. It's that time already. These always go so fast. But thanks for watching, folks. This is Dragon Quest VIII Let's Play. I'm your host, Saigan, and I will see you guys next time.